USS Repose, cruising the South China Sea off the coast of Vietnam, has become a symbol to the suffering people of that country, a sign that there is kindness and hope. Sick and wounded Vietnamese are flown to the hospital ship, flown to the Repose for treatment as quickly as transportation can be arranged. All the facilities available for wounded are pressed into service. The Repose has been serving on missions of mercy like this one since 1945. After the Second World War, the Repose rushed Americans home from makeshift hospitals in the Pacific. During Korea, her crew aided the varied forces under the United Nations banner. Now the Repose is busy again, her holds filled with the women and children caught up in a fiery war they cannot escape.